I have no idea what I'd name my first album. Not gonna lie, you're gonna have to wait and see. My first singing memory was in the fun choir at primary school. I didn't get into the real choir, so they put me in the fun choir instead, which basically were the people that didn't get into the real one. My biggest inspiration is probably my parents, to be honest, who have inspired me and guided me, and so many different people out there that I've looked up to, famous, not famous, and just people that I admire and aspire to follow in their footsteps in some kind of way. The first CD we ever bought, me and my brothers, because we were like all one basically growing up, I don't even want to say it, it was probably going to be like an S Club 7 album. One of my favourite X Factor contestants was Ollie Murs. He was pretty sick. Got Frankie Kosa back in the day, he was a sick guy as well. And yeah, between them two, then you've got One Direction, you've got Little Mix, you've got all these acts that have absolutely smashed it. My ultimate collaboration. Wow, what a question. What a question. I don't know, dead or alive? Yeah. I think it would have to be someone like maybe Elvis Presley. The biggest audience I have ever sung in front of was when I was in a band once upon a time and we were turning on the Christmas lights in Preston. I think it was around 5,000 to 10,000 people. I have no idea what I'd name my first album. Not gonna lie, you're gonna have to wait and see. Again, my favourite artist of all time, I don't know, it changes on a day-to-day basis. I've got so many artists that I love and adore, from acoustic to rock to jazz to funk, so I don't know, I can't answer that one. If I was to make a super group, I would have in the group, I'd have Alicia Keys, I'd have Beyonce, Elton John, and I would have Queen. Yeah, who knows what I'll call it, but there's a big kerfuffle of people and we'll work out a name when we got there. If I was to get married, the song that I would play at my wedding to walk down the aisle is probably a Ludovico Einaudi. He's like a classical composer, pianist, and I'd play one of his tracks. He's got, I think Primavera is the song that I would play. It's great, check it out. If I could choose to sound like any artist, I think it would have to be someone like James Bay, which I don't sound like him, but I think he's sick. I think he's got an incredible range. I think he's got a nice tone to his voice. Maybe like James Bay and James Arthur, mix them together.